Everyone reported for duty today at St. Pancras's giant sorting office. It handles mail for most of the Northwest postal area. They expect the backlog from yesterday's strike to be cleared by tomorrow. Staff will be offered overtime if necessary to ensure the letters get delivered. Post boxes in the area, as in much of London, are still sealed. But as the backlog clears, the boxes will be reopened, although local officials were unable to say when.